I'll take you on.
More practice. I don't understand. Why is this happening? Catalina, please! Say this is all a mistake!
Now, hand the girl over to me.
Catalina! Why would you go back to the Empire after all this time?
Yeah, come on! We promised to reach the end of the sky together! What happened?
If you won't cooperate, then raise your sword, Gran.
There has to be a reason for all this. Lyria was once a prisoner of the Erste Empire, kept as a valuable research subject. Catalina betrayed the Empire to free Lyria. They escaped together, but the Empire's hounded them ever since. We met when Catalina and Lyria fled to my hometown, with their pursuers not far behind. I was wounded defending them, and to save me, Lyria linked her life force with my own. Vern and I had always dreamed of adventure, and alongside Lyria and Catalina, we finally got our chance. But now, Catalina stands before us, Imperial soldiers at her side, demanding that I return Lyria to her. Nothing makes sense anymore.
Hey, you two!
Huh?
Hmm?
supposed to pick up Catalina tomorrow, yeah? Well, it's about time we set a course for Albion. You two got everything in order?
Is it time already? I feel like I haven't seen Catalina in forever.
It's only been 10 days.
I think this is the first time we've been separated for so long.
Yeah, I'm surprised she could stand to let you out of her sight at all. She must really trust you, huh, Gran?
She said she had important business to take care of. I hope it worked out all right.
I wouldn't worry. Come on. We better get ready.
Yeah, time's a-wasting. Let Eo know, too.
Will do.
Okay, let's check out your equipment. Now go to the weapons section. Come on, partner. It's easy. Select your main weapon. That's the one on the far left. You've got a better weapon than that, right? Select Change Wep here. If you equip this one, it'll raise your attack and HP. We can collect weapons with different elements.
Okay, I'm all set.
Wow!
Hold it! Whoa.
With Eugen and Rosetta away, we have to be extra careful. Are you sure you're ready?
Ha! You don't gotta tell us. This ain't our first rodeo, Missy.
Shut it, lizard breath. I'm just saying it pays to be on your toes.
Hey! I ain't no lizard!
Thank you. Io's right. There are monsters all over Albion Citadel. We don't want to be attacked before we meet up with Catalina.
Exactly! Albion is no regular city.
Right. Let's stay alert.
We've got a strong tailwind. It looks like clear skies all the way along the Galanzo Albion Skyway. If this keeps up, we should be in Albion by tomorrow morning.
I hope Catalina's doing well.
We sailed for Albion, expecting to find the Catalina we know and love. But that's not who was waiting for us. I wish I could say what happened next was a dream. But reality was much stranger. A world of chaos and confusion opened its jaws, ready to swallow us whole. Now, where were we supposed to meet Catalina?
Hey, before we head out, could you help me with some cargo? Gotta unload all the empty barrels and crates to make space for fresh supplies.
We have some time before we're supposed to meet Catalina. If we work together, we can clear it up quick.
Easy there. Isn't that a little heavy for you?
I'm fine. I'm a Skyfarer too, you know. And the faster we finish unloading, the sooner I can see Catalina.
True. Keep up the good work, then. I'll go grab another crate.
Lyria, can I help you with that?
Huh? Oh, thanks, Gran. It did feel a little unwieldy. I nearly tipped over. Here, can you take this side?
We finished that one a while ago.
We've got a stowaway! It must have snuck in when we loaded this cargo on board.
We can't let them make a mess of our cargo hold. Leave this to me.
I'm saying is...
Quest clear.